day number 9. We had 2 hard stages. Today we have 4,500 gaining altitude meters.
Supposed to be summer. Supposed to be summer. It's a rainy day in the Alps. And we have also newspapers in every climb, you know, when we give bottles, just in case they don't have an extra jacket or something. Like all times. At the end, we have rain jackets, one towel.
It was tight. We only have 2 minutes left. That's nice to see that we have Ubuntu in the team and teammates helping me out, but we also have Ubuntu in the peloton for sure in the gruppetto.
It's going to be a spectacular day, and we're really going to see who's got some good climbing legs in this Tour de France.